Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. And today it's Real Madrid versus Manchester United. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Bale. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Some options now for the pass. Made the challenge well. Rodriguez has had to go full stretch. Manchester United with so much support, and the fans will be hoping they can win today. Promising build-up until that challenge. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Toni Kroos. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
The shot's on!
A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. That's a good block. Rashford. Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. A good control under pressure. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Can put them in front, must be, and Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Attacking now, Modric. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Strong challenge. Wayne Rooney. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here comes the cross. Italian! Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
To get the equaliser, Modric!
Oh, well saved. So close, the post. Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's a foul there, Marcelo. Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
Well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Ronaldo! A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. And in he goes with the tackle. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Mkhitaryan. And it's Ibrahimovic. And he could get away here. Ibrahimovic! Oh, great work by the keeper. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Hit the post. Tackle here. There's the ball in. What a save! Gareth Bale. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Kroos. Here's a chance to attack. They bring them level. Very good stop here. It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. Benzema! And that's half-time. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And they've cut it out. Well, Alan, let's just check on the stats here. Looking at the shots, and the team with more shots actually's got less goals.
Yeah, I mean, they've been a bit wasteful. The decision-making hasn't been how it should be.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good tackle. Now Anthony Martial. Rooney.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Kroos towards Bale. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Pogba. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
And now the shot!
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it, but he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. It was good progress with this attack.
The equaliser here. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Great stop.
It probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in his spot.
Ronaldo! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema, Cristiano Ronaldo, attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And that will be a goal kick. Marcelo comes in strongly. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jota!
Well, that is a fantastic save from this goalkeeper. He's in wonderful form.
He's enjoying that kind of season. He's a contender for Player of the Year.
Here is Rodriguez. probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Comes in with a tackle.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Real Madrid have the ball. Now Rodriguez. Here come Real Madrid. Time to get the ball in. And that's going to be a goal kick. Rashford. And here comes an attack from Manchester United.
The shot's on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Got the tackle in.
And shoots!
Got in the way. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Rooney! And Rooney scores! It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
Restarting at 2-0. And Real Madrid get the corner. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Rashford. Manchester United on the move here. They cope with it well defensively. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Toni Kroos. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Pogba. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out.
Space for the shot!
That's well, well, what? Forward now, Ibrahim.